I love you. Now go.
Okay, I know, it's my fault. If I didn't go back in there, Keith would still be here. And I know that.
It's hard to listen to a hard, hard, hard being close to mine, pounding up against the stone. Steel walls that I won't climb. Sometimes the hurt is so deep, deep, deep. You think that you're gonna drown. Sometimes all I can do is weep, weep, weep with all this rain.
The days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted till your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same.
Listen, Luke, I know it wasn't always smooth sailing between us, but whatever your mom wants us to be, I just want you to know I love you too. You know, as far as I'm concerned, you and your mom are my family. As long as you have them. I was honored that you asked me to play.
Good. I was hoping you'd say that.
What you've done for me. Well, it's just ours. Proud to have you as my dad for the night.
You never look back, but you never forget all the ones who love you in the place you live.
I hope
you always forgive, and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake.
And when the nurse brought you in, she let him hold you. Don't keep my whole life. That's the only time I've seen him cry.
Thank you.
being here for me, always. And I just want you to know I'm here for you too, no matter what happens. Well, it's okay with you. I'd like to adopt you. I want you to be my son. I would love to be your son, Keith. There's nothing else I won't buy.
Keith.
Luke, you know I love you. And I always will. But I'm afraid it's time for me to go.
I want you to go.
It's okay.
I'm